Hinduism declares very clearly the ultimate state it promises is for all. The ultimate state Hinduism promises is Parama. You may call it Parabrahma, Parandama, Paramashiva, Parashakti, Parameshwara, Parameshwari. You may call with any words. It's the same space and living experience. Please understand. Let us not be stupid to fight in the name of Shiva and Vishnu, Brahma and Vishnu, Vishnu and Devi. All this, let's drop all that silly immature thing. The ultimate promised by Paramashiva, by Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Let me use this straight words. The ultimate promised by Sanatana Hindu Dharma, the Parama, you call it Parabrahma, Paramashiva, Parameshwara, Parashakti. Listen, whatever Hinduism is promising, the ultimate Parama, you call it as Parabrahma, Parandama, Paramashiva, Parameshwara, Parashakti, anything is okay. That Parama is offered to every living being. Of course, various methods, various techniques, various practices. Different traditions. In one tradition, you are excluded does not mean the ultimate is denied for you. No. See, women in that menstruating age, not allowed inside Ayyappa temple does not mean the enlightenment, that Parama, is denied for women. No. That is the beauty of Hinduism. Listen carefully. Each ecosystem, each methodology, each temple, each technique, each sampradaya is evolved with certain purpose, principles, philosophies, understandings, powerful cognition. Through Sri Kailasa, I am trying to revive all those traditions with its absolute purity, without conflict. Many people who are attacking the Sabarimala tradition in the name of equality. It is not that they are really interested in equality. If they are interested in equality, they will try to bring equality in all religions. No. They are interested in destroying Hinduism. They are interested in destroying Hinduism. That's all. Nothing else. They use all these technical words like equality. Like how in Tamil Nadu they use the Tamil language. We want Kumbhabhishekam in Tamil. It's not that they are really interested in Tamil. They are interested in destroying Hinduism and they use Tamil as a weapon. It is the Sannidhanams, Shivacharyas, Shaivites kept the Tamil alive. And flourishing. But the anti-Hindu gang is using Tamil to destroy Hinduism. Same way, this idea of equality is used only to destroy Hindu tradition. Not that they are really interested in equality. So listen.